You better come on down and be the nicest kid in town. son, come on up. That'll be $3.
$3? That's pretty pricey for a few pairs of penny pants.
Well, I'm sorry, Prudy Pingleton, but there are some extra charges. Some of your personal change required pound of a rock.
I'm home!
4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask who got detention again. Tracy Turnblade, mind your man, and say hello to our guest.
Hello, Miss Pingleton.
And you, Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton. I mean, mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that there Courtney Collins.
Delinquents. It ain't right listening to that colored music.
Oh, but don't be silly. It ain't colored. TV's in black and white.
It's white kids who like to lead the way. And once a month, we have our
Negro Day.
And I'm the man that keeps us spinning around.
Since we've been going together sort of steadily, maybe we should make it official.
Oh, Link, your councilmember ring. How sweet. And it matches my hair exactly.
None of that. Save your personal lives for the camera. And we're back in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now don't forget, guys and pigeons, our very first prime time spectacular is coming up June 6th. We'll be live at Baltimore's brand new Eventorium, broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be on hand from all the major record labels, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a great big fawning Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Harriman F. Spritzer.
Ultra Clutch is proud to bring you fine youngsters to national attention.
Armin Break!
Also live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Oh, well, isn't she just a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic!
Oh my god, look, I'm gonna kill myself!
She's wearing Link Larkin's council ring.
Hey, gang! Don't forget to watch Mama Me next Thursday
unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, free-willing Brenda will be taking a leave of absence from the show. How long will we be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems we'll be having an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as free-willing. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow. Come on down to Station WZDT to audition.
Oh my God, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition.
Oh my God, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go watch you audition.
That'll be enough television for one day. Nobody's auditioning for nothing. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
But Mrs. Turnblad.
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
Oh, she does? Oh, I better hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Whoa, rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming.
So, how are my two funny honeys?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
Oh, you're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. I told you nobody's auditioning for anything. And what'd I tell you about that hair? Oh, rat it up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Oh, yeah? We ain't no first lady, are ya?
She's a hair hopper, that's what she is.
And where to get her? Thrown back in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television, except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, do you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. I said, no, that's what you want. I had dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening up a chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, I still only got the one, but someday, if I can figure out a way to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard round the world! You follow your dream, baby. I'm gonna grab an orange crush and head back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I got my dream, and I love it!
Are you not helping?
Thanks, Daddy.
You young lady, you get back here.
I got loads of laundry to do in my diet pills.
But Mom, I want to be famous.
Oh, you want to be famous, huh? Learning to get the blood out of a car upholstery. Now that's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend the rest of my days washing and ironing other people's clothing? No. I wanted to design them. Oh, I wanted to be the biggest thing in Brazil. Well.
You better be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
But Mom, all I was doing was watching the Corny College show over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? If the police ever locate your father, I'll punish you good.
Amber, your dancing was atrocious today. I'm willing to lie, steal, and cheat to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you gotta work with me. Now let me at that zit.
Oh my God, no! That is no way to fold clean clothes. No wonder you're gonna own Edna's accidental laundry, and will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't
treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But mother, please, give it a rest. Stop. Don't. No.
Girl now.
like just at home.
But now I'm just like you did, and I gotta get to Rome.
So say arrivederci!
Toodaloo! And ciao!
Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
I finally found the boy.
Unlike you, I go to Patterson Park High.
I see.
How could you miss her? Aren't you usually in detention? No, no.
Well, I cut school to come down here. Isn't that just too cool? I'm sorry. I'm a little nervous. Can I start over? I assure you I'll calm down right as soon as I have a heart attack. Well, I brought my own 45, so just put them on. I'll show you my surprise.
Baltimore.
It's always been my childhood dream to audition for the show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep.
Childhood dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shirley Temple stole my freaking act. The crowds revolt from an Iowa Miss Baltimore. Cause I hit the stage, batons, a blaze, while belting high C's and preparing souffles. That triple somersault is how I clinch Miss Baltimore crabs.
Fire away, girls.
Serve you wide from the back. Honey, look at her front.
Wait, are we on candid camera? Okay, where's Alan Funt?
Do you dance like you dress?
Girls, there's no need to be cool.
Would you swim in an integrated pool? I sure would. Integration, it's a new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't.
Where's Corey? I'd love to dance for him.
Well, I'm his producer. And may I be frank? First impressions can be tough, and when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your left answer just blew it.
And so, my dear, so short and stout, you'll never be in, so we're kicking you out. With your form, fault. Just caught with a case of Miss Baltimore crabs.
You can go. Thank you. Hey, Tracy, I could tell they secretly liked you.
Excuse me, ma'am. May I please audition?
Of course not. But you can bow and exult because I am Miss Baltimore.
Monumental hair don't has seriously obstructed the view of the blackboard. And as principal of Patterson Park High, I can have you 3 more days of detention.
Detention? Is there no pity for a teenager just trying to fit in?
Maybe you want to try so hard.
Excuse me. You get detention just about every time I do, and I've never seen you complain.
Oh, but I do. This is my way of complaining. It's how I use my blues.
Use those blues, brother. Use them or lose them.
Hey, that move slipped.
The man can dine me on a diet detention, so long as he don't start me up my tunes. Here's a little something something signified to say hello. My name's Seaweed Ump, Jake Stubbs. You want shows, babe?
That's unbelievable! Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
My name is Tracy
Turnblad!
Not bad for a white girl.
Ain't no black and white up in here. Detention is a rainbow experience.
What's that stuff?
Oh, this? I told it to pay a place after midnight. I used it to attract opposite sex. Fearless girl, you got it going on.
This program's joining you already in progress. Realized who you are! You dance on me, Grone!
Of course he does. His mom holds the show.
Your mom is from Jay? That makes you like royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day were Negro Day.
At our house, it is.
Courtney Collins hosting the sophomore hop tomorrow. If he saw me dancing like this with you, maybe he'd put me on his show.
If you two dance together in public, eventually you'll get on the 11 o'clock news.
So, how you feel about the tension now?
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished! Smiling, dancing, laughing, in detention? Tracy Turnblad, you can forget about all hopes of college. I'm putting you in alternative classes with the rest of these characters. Alternative Ed? Where do you go after alternative Ed?
Congress.
Sophomores and sophomores at heart, I'm honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So without no further ado-do, let's do-do some dancing. It's the hottest dance around. It was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
Madison!
And where'd you see it first?
The Corny College Show!
That's right. Let's form four big strong lines. It's Madison time. Go!
This could be a big chance.
You better keep an eye on me.
Now show me a big bad Baltimore box.
Boy, how come we always have to dance in the back?
I don't know. There's them and there's us. Just the way it is.
Now when I say hit, let's take it to the basket like Wilt Still. Hit it! She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
You got the mountain part right. Point, point.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Drude Hill. Hit it. You're right. Feed the monkey. He's in the back seat.
Hey there, little darling. Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Oh my God, Link Morgan just spoke to me. And then we're watching.
Now when I say hit it, let's make it like Jackie Gleason. Hummina, 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 hit it!
Away we go!
Hi, Corny!
Hey, Cupcake, what's your name?
I'm Tracy Turnblad!
Oh, what else have you got hiding in those Busta Browns?
Well, here's what I picked up in detention. I call it the Pay the Police After Midnight. I use it to attract the opposite sex.
Hey, that girl's as free as the wind!
Everybody stop liking her!
Okay, everybody, let's take it home crazy!
Come on, it's Madison!
And that was our new dance of the week at the Pink Place after midnight. Introduced to you by our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
Oh, Tracy, live in our own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's going to be a regular.
My little girl, regular at last. Honey, she can't hear you. Hello? Why, yes, this is a child at home.
No, I'm not her father. Okay, so let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year. And inaugurate our newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up to old Corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. Oh, and someday, I hope to be the first woman president of the world or a rockhead. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make Everyday Negro Day.
I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Hairspray. She's the before in the Metrical diet ad, and I'm the after. And the after always wins.
Amber, what a comedian. So Trace, tell us true. How'd you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
He can, because everybody knows whenever Link sings, he sings to me. He's completely involved with me, see?
Right. So, Trace, tell us true. How'd you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
Link Larkin, our own buddy Elvis, will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his version of this week's top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
Mother!
It's a man's world, well, that cannot be denied. Well, what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I'll wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two. Power behind the throne, a princess, a papa, babe, without a chick to call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't want to ruin the moon. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen. That no one else can come between. It takes two, baby. Takes you. Lancelot and Guinevere, Mrs. Clarence had so say me. Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, well, she has her dick. They say it takes two to tango, well, that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor, and we'll twist the night away. Just like Frankie Avalon as a slavery musketeer. I dream of another babe. You say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear. Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy. Then you're my pride and I'm your joy. I'll be the groom if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
I assure you, controversy is not what Ultra Clutch wishes to promote.
But Negroes and Chubby Girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mrs. Von Tussle, how do you intend on handling this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Gowan from the Corny Gowan Show.
And why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, I assure you, to keep up with your audience, you gotta keep up with the times.
The show is fine the way it is.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place I can go lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? And putting that no-talent commie on my show is one of them?
You know what? Damn right, Velma. It's time we put kids on the show who look like the kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
Well, maybe it's time to change that too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Oh, you know me, Velma. On the other hand, I can always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh my god, that snake that sings, he's a puppet, but I hold the person strings. God, I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change, but he's pushing this pinko who might give us all mange. She's a blemish. Blackhead that must be expelled, the standard of beauty that must be upheld. You might say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I act how I want, oh, you don't have a clue. But they better get sent from school and assault. They should never have boiled Miss Baltimore.
Oh yes, I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yes, and she loves you too. Whoever you are. Bye-bye. Oh my lord, this is insane. Hello.
What am I wearing? House dress heels and suppos, what are you wearing?
Hello? Hello?
Mama, did you see me? Did you see me?
Well, of course I did. It was on television. I had to. Oh, the phone's been ringing like we went to telethon to think a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? You're famous. Oh, if you would have told me you was going to get on the show, I never would have told you you couldn't audition. But tell me, honey, is fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy?
Yes, Mama, and I think I'm in love.
Oh, I know, I've been following. But you know, we should have a real serious talk about prudence. You can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky! Hey, Mr. Pinky! I said Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway, quietly clothed for quietly gals. That Mr. Pinky!
You wanna hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl and fashion effigy? What's an effigy?
I don't know, Mr. Pinky's on the phone!
Well, that's very flattering, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. It would be our pleasure. Thank you, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye!
Oh, an agent? Oh, I don't know any agents. Oh, how about a nice bail sponsorman?
Mother, I am taking my new agent to the Hefty Hideaway and then out on the town.
Who? Me? How Tracy turned that. Fame has gone to your head and left you wanky. You need a top shelf professional. Now. Who handled the Gabor sisters?
Well, who did it?
There's a great big world out there that I know nothing about. Things get rough. A girl needs her mother.
Oh, hon. I'll be right by your side if that's what you want. And together we'll claw your way to the top. Oh, but can we do it from over the phone? You know I haven't left the house since Mamie eyes and I rolled the home to pop the beans.
Hey, mama, look around. Everybody's moved to a brand new sound. Hey, mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So I go, go, go in the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, oh, oh.
Someone asked me to dance.
So I go, go, go in the past now. Say hello to the light in your eyes. Yes, I know that the world's getting fast now. You gotta run the race to win the fight. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, mama, go, go, go. Welcome to the 60s.
Taffeta inside.
Hello, Mr. Pinky, I'm Tracy.
Ah, there's my shining star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you surely chose a fine young girl with the plus and the plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. This must be your gorgeous big sister.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you're twisting my head. I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm
54 double D.
Triple E!
Oh, Mama, I've got the mother load! Come inside, let's make a deal!
Your mama's welcome in the 60s! Oh, 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 oh! Oh, your mama's welcome in the 60s! Oh, 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 oh! Go, 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 go! Welcome to the rhythm of a brand new day!
Take your old-fashioned fears
and just throw them away!
Yeah.
succeed, everyone who's anyone has one. Gather up, students. Brace yourselves for scatter dodgeball.
Kathy Schmink told me that she heard Tracy was in the backseat of a car with two boys at once, playing tonsil hockey.
Is it true they put her in alternative ed?
That's right. Tracy turned love. She's fast and slow at the same time. Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehived buffalo right on the air?
Amber, it was nothing. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Oh my god, look, here they come, the alternative ed. Snicker, snicker, sneer, sneer!
Hey, Fender, knock it off. Try acting like a grown-up.
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw a ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
You got a prayer for me too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball anyway?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Tracy! I'm sorry about your alternative madness. But think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extreme your hair has reached at some time!
Seeley, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before. At the gum machine getting your Wrigley's?
I do 2 packs a day.
Oh, that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really. Probably just average.
Alternative Ed.
Amber, knock it off.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul. Students, commence.
Us?
Don't worry, Crackerboy. It's cool.
So what do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is the start of a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine being invited places by colored people!
I feel so hip!
Keep it that way, friends, because everybody does. Should find the black of the berry, the sweeter the juice. And I know say it ain't super dumb, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. That's where it's at.
Minorities.
Trying to fit in? What are you doing?
Well, I waited for you on
climbed the bleachers halfway through the JV track meet. Then I saw you get on the North Avenue bus, and I followed you here in my new car.
We're having a blast. Come jump in.
Ah, Amber, has anybody touched you?
Y'all better hustle. Here's my tussle.
I saw you getting into your darling new car, so I followed you in mine. Buttermouth, are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're only dancing. Oh, I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this barrel. What spawned that?
Excuse me?
Well, you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, do you dear?
And hold mommy's waffles.
Chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people in here, it'll be a suburb. Mm-hmm.
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our cars are still there. Are you coming, Link?
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come. Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
That bland, spineless boy I fell in love with. Mother, come with pleasure.
I didn't care for them.
Are all white people like that?
No, just most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. If kids saw us dancing together like this on TV, they realize we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
You saying you and Link will be willing to dance with us on Negro Day?
Tracy!
No. We're not going to dance on Negro Day.
Who?
You're going to crash White Day.
White Day is every day. You gotta be more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They can never turn you and little Inez away. And once we break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together!
That thinking's downright revolutionary.
We'll set the sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. This ain't part cheesy. What if they call the cops? People could get hurt.
Then we'll all walk off together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get the others. Without dancers, they've got no show. You got that right.
What a decision! Your girl's got vision!
Oh, we always try to teach you to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the show. You'll be thrown off the show and blackballed for sure.
That's why we're all gonna do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
Look, Tracy, I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to a break. You have everything. Brains, talent, personality? Me? I've got this one shot to be seen nationwide. And I'm not just gonna throw it away. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've worked for. And I'm leaving. You are too.
No! I want to do this, and so should you. It's what's right. Link, stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me, I was just starting to think.
Sure! Me too! but it's getting too complicated. And there's still Amber. See you later, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy! Oh, Mama, how could I think Link Larkin would ever care for someone like me?
Oh, why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. Oh, it's just Eddie Fischel all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
Oh, I know, and he probably likes you too. It's just that... boys are not the smartest of things. Still, you give him time. I'm sure he'll figure out he's just crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
Hey, I'm more than just your mother. I'm a woman in love, and we know about these things.
Oh, but Tracy, you could be right. You could lose your career.
Well, I never would have gotten on the shelf if it weren't for seaweed. No. It's payback time!
That's my girl.
All right, so here's how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mothers.
And sisters!
And meet around the corner from the station and make signs!
Yeah! And put words on them!
You and little Inez will walk in first. Me and Mom will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
Well, they'll never be able to shove them out the door with us blocking it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Tracy, but nobody said anything about me appearing on the television. No, I'm sorry. I just cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Miss Motormouth, why, you're a celebrity while I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more your worth. Mr. Tenlad, you don't like the missus here as an ample American, do you?
Well, not at all. Well, I think of her as prime real estate.
Now, Sam Rumi, you listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large chest shot through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and sound, she said you gotta love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, I found out that the world at large can't get enough. So bring all that pecan pie, pour some sugar on it, baby, don't be shy. School me if I mess in that chocolate swirl. Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl. I'm a big love and no apologies. How can I deny the world the most of I am not afraid to throw my weight around, pound by pound by pound. Because I'm big blooded, beautiful. There ain't nothing about me that's unsuitable. No one wants a meal that only offers the least. One girl, we're serving up the whole damn feast. Slice me off a piece of that hot-head cheese. Then take a look inside my recipes. Now don't you sleep around for something fluffy and light. I need a man who brings a man's eyes appetite. I use a pinch of sugar and a dash of spice. I'll let you lick this poop because it tastes so nice. I'll keep it in the oven till it's good and hot. Keep on stirring till it hits the spot. Timid and afraid, whenever you can be your own parade.
So what do you say, Mama?
Well, I am big, I am blonde, and if you say I'm beautiful, well, I guess I'm beautiful. All right, I'll do it.
Look out, oh, Baltimore, we're marching in and we jumping through that old back door.
And Tracy, I will join your body, I can keep up this pace.
And girls, I'll be right out.
passenger side if I can find some space.
So you can hold your head just as big as you please. You love it, hear me lock it with the two of these. Tomorrow, side by side, we'll show the world what's right.
It's like I'm touching out my roots tonight. Yeah.
debt to society. And keep in mind, tipping is permitted.
Oh, to think I'd live to have a rap sheet. Oh, if my mother were alive. Oh, and she'd just be so proud! You remember how your grandmother was a suffragette, right?
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Miss Von Tussle. We'll be marching again, and soon, to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I'll have guards surrounded the Eventorium so Tracy can't get within 100 miles of the place. Game, set, match.
Von Tussle Velma, Von Tussle Amber.
That's us.
Ladies, you're free to go with the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
Really? Sweet chubby Miller? It pays to have a politician in your pocket. And the Polaroids in your safe. So if you two double-wide twins will excuse me, I have a national-wide television spectacular to produce.
This never happened. I was never here. Oh, and Tracy. Got any messages for Link? Place them on my lips and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimoreans.
Still didn't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This old jail cell just got a whole lot nicer. Mm-hmm.
You've got a visitor. Bail's been posted. Thank the Lord for those who can't afford.
I posted bail. Whoopah!
It's simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Har Hut.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, but that place is your life.
You two are my life.
Bail for everybody. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
The Turnblad gang are real good folks. They have the heart. They get the jokes.
All prisoners, kindly turn in your jazz shoes on the way out.
So, shall we make haste?
Hold it, sucker man. We're keeping this road ton of robberons on ice.
But I paid for everybody. I got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith held without bail. She's to be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice. So there.
The governor's office manipulating our judicial system to win a contest is un-American.
Don't make things worse for yourself. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. Might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm counting to three, and then I'm rearresting you all for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll give you a whole new meter for split ends.
They haven't heard the last from us.
Tracy, you're so lucky to be missing the algebra final. Oh, I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning, life was a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock. My father's in hock. I'd much prefer Link's arms to jailhouse cells. So please, Link, rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison smells. Thank you.
Yes. Why, yes, but... Yes, of course, Mr. Pinky, I understand you have an empire to protect, but I... Yes, I'll return the outfits. Oh, and the penny pants, too, but I scarcely wore them twice. Oh, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? Yes, it is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilma, oh, this is a real minor moment.
I'm closing up.
Oh, my stomach's in knots. My nerves are on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down. There are names for women who've abandoned their daughters, who've gotten themselves arrested for trying to integrate an after-school sock up to a television show. Yes, there are names. And Hallmark doesn't make a card for any of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. Take me. You know how many times I've been called crazy? But I say, yeah, I'm crazy. Crazy like a loon. And besides, we haven't abandoned her. I got exactly what Tracy needs. Right here.
Oh, what do you think? Isn't it a doozy? Impressive. But how's that little thing going to help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world, and what am I? I had a dream too, you know. I used to make all my own clothes, you remember? Until I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's pattern. Oh, but I still dreamt that one day I'd open up my own little line of queen-sized dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah, and where's it got me? 20 years later, I'm still washing and trying and ironing and mending other people's clothing.
One day.
No day, Wilma. Oh, I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilma, I suddenly just feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Whenever I'm with you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer.
Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging. Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beard costs a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a sneaky old cheese bitch, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe. And there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is abandoned. I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. Another day with you. To restore a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old, how feels that? You're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur! Fans keep a fading, cathedrals invading, but Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Here to Zahoya, mine feels like barbed wire, but you stay unsheathed as can be. You're like a rare vintage ripple, a vintage you'll never forget. So pour me a teeny-weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. Ha! I can't stop eating, your hairline's proceeding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig, hay past the cherry top. Glad Miller had brass, the chubby check is marked yes, but they all bet eventually. You'll never be passé, hip hooray, your timeless to me.
Oh, Edna, baby, dance with me.
Oh, Wilma, oh, you make me feel like a girl again.
Show the bumper, baby, show the bumper.
I think my bumper's stuck in neutral.
Well, don't break it, repay me later.
Look at this big boy, you feel that all the way over there. You're like a broken down Chevy, because you needed the fresh coats to paint.
And Edna, you got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and old, but baby, boring you ain't. Some folks don't get it, but we never fret it, cause we know the time.
that you'll stuck with me until the bitter end. And we got a kid who's blowing the lid off the turn that family tree. You'll always hit the spot, big shot. Your time is to me.
You'll always be too sure, no more.
Timeless to be. You'll always be first.
Bring a ding ding.
You're timeless to me.
Will the minute we should close the shades, the
timeless to me.
Oh, and the baby, you're teasing me,
you're timeless to me.
Will the minute we should take this upstairs. Do you want me to carry you?
We're gonna have to help.
Over here.
Shh, the guard's asleep.
Gee, Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low auto institutional, Lion. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I'd lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Miss Von Tussel I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You didn't!
I didn't. But when I got there, I saw Miss Von Tussel talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber the talent scouts were looking for. It had nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. Turns out, she was just using me to make her look popular. Oh, I feel like such an idiot.
Well, that makes two of us.
Look, I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but... here. It's a little dented from when Amber threw it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You didn't.
I did. So, will you wear my ring?
Would I? Would I?
Oh, to lose thee were to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that on the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. I have a good life. Great parents, my own room, stacks of 45s, three sweaters, plus a learner's permit, get through August. You know what I've been missing lately?
Yes, I do. Oh, Trace, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you waste without love. Life is like the seasons with no summer without love. Life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I am lying. Never set me free. Tracy, no, no, no.
Tower, life was just a hostess snack, but now I've tasted.
Hairspray, too.
Oh, Link, what a special night. Your council ring and our memory on blowtorch.
Oh, Tracy.
Oh, Link, I'll see you.
Oh, Betty.
Oh, my God. Tell the people in the house. Now I'll never sell it.
Life is like a problem, won't it fight us?
Without love.
So I did it my big break as franchise.
Without love.
Life's a 45 and it can't buy us.
Without love.
Life is like my mother on a diet.
Like a week that's only Mondays. Only ice cream, never Sundays. Like a circle with no center. Like a torn mark, do not enter. Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I'm never.
Elsewhere in local news, teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by a once-promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or, if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. Entertainment news. Eva Marie Saint is no saint.
Well, that pity, it's a crazy city. Who's at the back door? My baby!
And Penny,
is it?
Yes, ma'am. Ooh, Seaweed's got a girlfriend.
Is it okay if I brought her home? I had to get away from Nasty Mama.
Hush now, don't explain. I got an inkling and a twinkling. First time I ever seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourself for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyways.
No, she gon' kill him.
Oh, Miss Motormouth, we broke Tracy out of jail.
We know. We've been on all three channels.
The jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
Well, we all better get busy. Only 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national TV. We may never get another chance like this. And this time, I'm gonna start by getting Courtney and the guard to the studio to help us.
Hey, Tracy, maybe your dad can help. He sometimes has ideas.
And I know what they're doing.
No. I've gotta turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
We should have thought more before we broke out.
My dad could lose the Hardy Har Hud.
And Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
What?
Just first base in the back of the cab, I swear!
Miss Motormouth, we've just been on three channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring fugitives. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
Nuh-uh, she gon' kill him. Listen, I've already been to jail once for backing up the white girl. I don't mind sitting this round out.
I hear you. Besides, we already tried this, and it didn't work.
And this time won't be like mother-daughter day again.
Ms. Von Tussle said there'll be armed guards at the eventorium.
With arms! Someone could get shot.
And for what? Just to go on some old facial? Hold it. No one ever said this was gonna be easy. something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all of this in the first place? Was it just to dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you'd get the boy?
No. I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No! I just think that it's stupid that we can't all dance together.
So you tried once, and you failed. You can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you are not the first to try and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at the door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door. There's a light in our darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within.
Hey, yeah.
There's a cry asking why. I pray the answers above it. I know where I'm at. There's a road we've been traveling.
Oh, Is it boys? No, it's hairspray. What is it, yeah? Ask Dr. Lux. Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with a new pin at your side, with a flip, you'll be gone in the wind. But if you can spray it in light, you can take off like a rocket and out of space. Hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist like it's this, you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with ultra blood faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
Understood, ma'am.
You win this one, Von Tussle. You're one clever woman, I'll say that.
Get out. And we're back to cornea on camera one in 5, 4, 3, 2.
And now for the talent portion of our competition, where the front runner gals present a dance of their own creation. It appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But according to the latest police bulletins, Ms. Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might be a foregone conclusion, but rules state contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you. She's hard to miss, and so they landed on her face.
She's got cootie cooties.
They found a place to nest.
She's got cootie cooties.
If I were her, I'd be impressed. Long tail, sharp nails, fuzzy legs, clanging necks. Come on, everybody, let's stand for now.
She's got cooties.
In science class, she's like a
better, check the scoreboard!
Could we please see the tally? And it looks like Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as our winner.
What I tell you? Give me the crowd, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing!
Not so fast, Amber! Look who's coming through the front door!
Right on schedule! I mean, I don't know anything about this complex plan! Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the never-to-be-counted-out Tracy Turnblad!
You can't stop it, avalanches, your races down the hill. You can try to stop your seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning, spinning round, and my heart keeps on time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drum.
The whole country's watching. Even the governor called.
and he's decided to give Tracy a full pardon, and on top of that, a full scholarship to Essex Community College. You can't buy this kind of publicity. Velma, you're a genius.
I am? Yes, I am.
Ultra Clutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Miss Velma Von Tussle, I hereby appoint you the Vice President of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say.
And I want you two kids to sing our new theme song. I think I can even get you a recording contract.
My big break!
I'm a pretty girl, Mama!
You look so happy, too. I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking black boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, then how can I object?
Aww. Live television. There's nothing like it.
Hey, Tracy, I know this may not be the right time because we're on live television and all, but if I don't kiss you right now, I just may bust the gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
That's my girl!
All right, before I get completely sick, would somebody tell me this? If she came in through the front door, then what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece! Siri, would you give me a hand?
Give it right up, Mr. T.
This may be the largest novelty item ever erected! Fire!
No, what I miss.
Well, I've been in the can since lunch.
And if I was you, I wouldn't run right in there after me.
Mama, we did it! We're on national television!
National television?
I made this myself. You can't stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I feed a Christmas ham. So if you don't like the